Oh, it's a beautiful story. Catholic Extension has really been a blessing for the whole Catholic Church in reminding us that we are missionary.
We are missionary. We're not so much a church with a mission. We're a mission with a church. We have to understand what Pope Francis means when he says that the church is not self-referential. He's telling us that the church is not about us. Rather, we are being called to be God's blessings to each other and to the world. As American Catholics, we are called to creatively and courageously commit ourselves to do God's transformative work in our own land and among our own people, especially at the periphery of our society where the gospel and Pope Francis is sending us.
There are places where people live and may be Catholic, but no one's attending to their spiritual needs.
A lot of these places are very poor, and Jesus always asks us to work with the poor and to go out to the poor, and that's exactly what Catholic Extension seeks to provide the resources to do.
We're there with you and for you. You're important, and you're important enough that we want to make sure you have a church in which to worship God.
One of the most edifying things that I've experienced as president of Catholic Extension is that you cannot go to the poorest places in the United States and not find the presence of the Catholic Church. And this is the work of Catholic Extension. We're committed to do one thing, to build up Catholic faith communities as epicenters of gospel vision and spiritual strength, places of safe harbor and beacons of hope in challenging environments. This mission is not new to us. It started over 100 years ago when Catholic Extension was founded by Father Francis Clement Kelly.
Father Kelly came at, I think, the right time in history. The image that stays in my mind is that of a rail car that used to serve as a chapel, and they would ride these rails to these areas of the country that had, you know, very few Catholics and very little money. He, I think, raised the consciousness of American Catholics in a way that absolutely captivated their imagination. And then over the years, of course, Catholic Extension started building churches. People need a place to meet, they need a place to worship, they need a place to pray, and they need a place to build their community.
And to learn to read scripture, and to know more about the church history and what the sacraments mean. That's all possible through having catechists and being able to catechize the people.
They are very creative in the way they see that a community, the church community, can grow and can expand, and they have vision. They're exciting because they offer hope to the church.
Nobody else has the network of those who are serving in the areas that they're interested in. So they're uniquely positioned to undertake this work.
During our century-long history, Catholic Extension has helped to construct 12,000 church buildings. Even more significantly today, we are helping to build up vibrant Catholic communities where faith is central to their lives, encouraging them to see that they are more than their circumstances. These are deeply aspirational people, filled with the spirit of hope and committed to transforming their lives and society. This is the heart of the mission of Catholic Extension, to build faith, to inspire hope, and to ignite change.
Faith is the foundation for the flourishing of humanity.
Faith is the willingness to believe that the world can be better and that there's a loving God.
Catholic Extension is a beautiful flowering of faith in action.
Having the faith component is actually what helps to build community.
When folks have faith in God, they can begin to be shaped to have faith in each other and faith in the community and faith in the possibilities of a better life.
There are third world conditions in this country, and the church needs to be there to give kids a sense that there are people in the world who care, and we can do something to make life better for everybody.
And it's good to be reminded of the places where the movement is entirely positive and entirely hopeful and entirely constructive. I think that's incredibly inspiring.
For me, their main purpose is to provide hope that we can continue this mission of Jesus and continue to help it grow.
The fact that somebody's willing to partner with them and help them get a church building up is a tremendous source of hope. It means that they're not walking the journey alone.
To provide hope to our brothers and sisters is really bringing them back to life.
Catholic Extension has a unique ability in igniting change because faith is the spark.
They find people who have that spark and then they support them. And now the people feel that the church cares about them. They're part of the church and they know that if they need some help or some counsel or some resources, we'll help them. I think their image of church has really changed, and I think that's been transformative and crucial.
The changes will come from the people we have helped. The real achievement is that they found enough strength that they could change society.
Catholic Extension is a critical agent in the unfolding of the story of American Catholicism in the 21st century.
We're just on the cusp of a great shift in terms of the church's energies and its focus.
Catholic Extension goes out and finds the people. It's grassroots.
American Catholics in general do the most good when they're looking at their resources and saying, how can I put these at the service of the Lord?
Whatever we can do to help them feel the same way I get to feel when I'm in church with my kids or my family, that's maybe the opportunity we offer them.
If Jesus' mission could be described in one sentence, it would be that all are welcome to the table.
That's where the church manifests itself, and it's, you know, people gathering around the mystery of Christ in the altar, being fed by him, by his word, by his Eucharist, but then being sent out to be Christ to our brothers and sisters.
It makes you a better disciple of Jesus, and that's a message for everybody.
The story of Catholic Extension is the beautiful love story of God's love for us and of our care for others as the church in the United States. It's being told by people who are making our mission come alive at the margins of our society, people on the ground doing the heavy lifting of caring and encouraging others every day of their lives. Most profoundly, it's a story of the faith-filled and inspiring communities of people that we serve, who are revealing the transformative power of faith to change their lives and to change our society. And Catholic Extension is your story. You, our donors, are walking this missionary journey together with them, making it all possible through your generosity. What a great privilege it is to walk this path together for the future of faith, for the future of our country. Thank you.